Hey guys, we're back again. Random and proud. Renee?
Josephine.
So, we didn't have much time to keep going on the spot yesterday, so we decided since we were going by, we were going to stop again and try again and see what other stuff we can pull out of here. Wish us luck, and we'll show you. Josephine's going for her first throw. Get her. A lot of garbage in here. So sad. Some bags hanging from trees. Uh-oh. She's stuck on something. Nothing yet. Okay. This is ridiculous. Mattress is over there. Crate. Tim Hortons cup. So I went to grab my ice cap that I forgot in the truck, and Josephine got this. That's it. So, Josephine just pulled all this up. She believes it's part of the grocery cart that's sunk down there deep. I don't know if you can see it here. Yeah, it's been down there a while. Bless you. Allergies are a virtue, not COVID. A lot of this stuff has sunk really in there deep for a long time. Too afraid to use the claw. As well. Who knows if you get it back, you might get caught. It's so stuck in there you can't pull it out. There's something over there too. Okay, Josephine says she has something big. Oh my god, it's a big pipe. She's peeing. Give her a good knock in case there's some friends in there. Nope. Put it up beside you, let's see. Okay, or not.
I'll drop it off.
Nice day today, eh? I mean, there's some clouds, but pretty nice temperature. was over here to get a drink, and I noticed now there's a broom down there. I don't remember seeing that yesterday. That truck sounded like an airplane, didn't it?
Huh?
That truck, it sounded like an airplane. Same with that car. Is that the new thing now? Back in the day, me and my brother used to take, my brother Brian, we would take clothespins and a deck of cards and pin them between our spokes of our bike tires to try and make it sound like a motorcycle or a dirt bike. We'd get so mad when they would come off. Kids don't do that nowadays. At one point in time. Now it's just like sand. No idea. Yeah, whatever it is totally rusted out.
I don't know what I got here.
This. These nails we're finding here, they're awfully pointy. Take a shank. What do you have? That could be part of bike frame.
Smells really,
really good. Smells really good.
Like oil.
Like oil.
Seriously? Seriously. Totally thought I had something. I did. It was a leaf. And some
garbage. More garbage. That was a bad idea.
Yeah, that was pointless.
Ew.
Yeah.
No.
That's our first spoon.
Yow!
called it Big Time.
Big Time.
Big Time.
Like all parts from something.
There's a circle thing there, but I don't know, must not be magnetic. That's something. Bin. Gonna drop it again.
A big one. She's working more than me today.
Here we go.
Feel that, I think that was? No. Holy shit. You want some help here?
What is that? Holy crap.
Holy shit.
It's not there. I broke my finger.
Are you okay?
The week
oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. And you still lifted that?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Mm-hmm. You gotta hold this.
Whoa. Thanks, ladies.
Thank you.
You don't crack it open and find our name.
You mind being on TV?
No, I do not. Yeah, sure.
Want to tell them your name and...
My name is Christoph Tater Jr. And I'm here at the little bridge, at the little creek.
You pulled this up for us?
I'm probably 150 pounds.
He's going to subscribe to our channel.
Yep, you guys, everybody out there, subscribe to the channel. You're going to see a lot of interesting things pulled up out of the water. And hey, you guys, come out and have a good time.
Thank you.
Pin.
Anybody know what this is? Flip it over, Joseph. Okay. That's weird. One of those dryer for your hands or something?
No, it's way too heavy for that.
Yeah, that's strange. There was no way I was pulling that up. So we appreciate it. Thank you.
That's a water bottle. We switch this off and make it.
That's something else.
There you go. Some sort of clamp. And then a nail.
A piece of heart.
It's a ribbit. What a rookie, hey?
I don't care, I go change my underwear.
It happens a lot.
You guys ever get anything real good?
We got a safe before, nothing in it. Couple of parking meters, musket ball. What else? Some lures.
Bikes.
Pipes, yeah.
You know what? You get your new old lures, you might say before you do Christmas. You can get that one in the book.
Yeah.
Another one.
Yeah, this one's way bigger. Can we get this one? Josephine's gonna take over. Not sure what he's doing. He's trying to figure out what it is, I think. So he's cleaning it out. There's something stuck on it. What is it? Oh! Dropped? Shit. I don't think it was magnetic either. Did you see where it dropped? You could try and go back for it, but I don't know that it was magnetic.
Looks like it's wrong for the side. It's not on the computer.
No. Stranger danger. Just kidding, he's a nice guy. He's harmless. He's harmless. What do you got? Oh, you nailed it. There's a lot of stuff down here. God, that guy showed up when he did. See, that's not magnetic. I don't know what it is, if it's a radio or... You got something.
I got that shit.
Yeah, you got that thing. It was magnetic. I don't know what it is, but we'll take it.
But we had to double up, so I had to help her bring this up.
Is that even a stop?
Ew.
What we got. We tobacco. It's raining.
Okay, guys. That's it for today. We got lots of metal out. We'll be calling Eddie to come pick it up. We have filled our whole thing. I don't think we've ever filled our pail like this before. Not to mention the stuff we got yesterday. And a lot of it's pretty heavy stuff that Josephine's had to bring up. I don't know if you could see the drops that are happening here, but we're getting rained out, and it wasn't supposed to rain. I guess that's it for today. Our buddy's moving today. We were running late in everything we did today, so we're hustling. AJ, we love you. We're coming. We didn't leave you hanging, we're coming. I'll be calling you in a few minutes. So that's it for today. I'm Renee.
Hi.
If you like our videos, please, please subscribe, like, share. Like I said before, we need to hit the 1,000 subscribers. And we're doing our best to clean stuff out and clean up everything with clean garbage on our way to wherever we're going magnet fishing. And as you can see, we take it. And we have scrap guy that comes and picks it up happily. So it works out for everybody. Stay tuned for more videos, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye, guys. Look at her. Look at her.
Bye.
Look at her.
Stop.
Bye. Ciao.